The word for today, you can win in the second half. I will heal their backsliding. I will love them freely. Hosea 14, verse 4. Halftime in the game is for rest and assessment. It's a time to regroup, to evaluate how things have been going, and to decide what adjustments need to be made for the rest of the game. Sometimes a team may look like they're losing at halftime, but by the time the game ends, they've turned things around and won. Until the final whistle sounds, the game is still up for grabs. And the same is true in life. If you're still here, the game of life isn't over for you. Your clock is still ticking. You have a life yet to live. Not only that, but the first half doesn't have to determine the outcome of the game. Maybe you've made some mistakes or experienced disappointments and failures. Maybe life has dealt you a harsh blow here or there. But you are still here, and as long as you are, the whistle hasn't blown and it's not too late for God to take you straight to the plan He has for you. You see, God looks at the future while the enemy tries to keep you focused on your past. God says, you can in spite of what's been done. But the enemy says, you can't because of what you've done. God will never define you by your past, whereas the enemy will try to control and confine you by using it against you. Whether the good, the bad, or the ugly dominated your first half, Satan's goal is to keep you chained there. God, on the other hand, wants you to learn from your past, not live in it.